Xbox, Unsnap, Twitch. We are back. Well, I'm back. Shiliana. And to continue with Layers of Fear. Hoping, maybe, that I'm able to finish it? Who knows, because I've only got one more body part to get. Continue on. Pantry again. Well. Out of apples. Plenty of apples here now. Cupboards. More apples. Yes, this way. Yucky. Oh, this one. This painting is just gross. Door that I came through. Yeah, I'll have to go back out that one. Nope, it's locked. Okay. Oh no, there's another door. Okay. Trying it. Oh, fun. Aren't you disgusting? And he's gonna pass out again. Gross. Oh, look, it's a giant rat. Door anywhere? I don't. Well, that's weird. Oh, there's a door. It was just too dark to see. Alright. Let it go. Gross. Oh, wasn't that colorful? The hell? Goodbye. Quite sure what I'm pulling up or down here. Oh, definitely pulling something up. Paintings? Doors? God, this is gross. The deeper and deeper into it, the worse everything gets. Ouija board. Wait, what? What am I supposed to? Anyone? What is this? I'm not quite sure what I'm supposed to do with the board. It's probably not gonna let me out until I... Oh no, it does. What did it want me to do with that? Ugh. From a nice hallway to disgusting. Oh, we're back in the bathroom. Yes, totally. Why? What the hell? Fun. Mm. Is it supposed to go any further than that, or? Oh, there's more. I guess that's a sign of him drowning. Back in again! Oh. Well, he doesn't make it any further.
What is taking so long? Open this fucking door! I need to go! Open up! Hell is... Oh, God. No. No, 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 no. What have you done? No!
Oh, okay. Why am I locked in here? Back in the water. Oh,
someone had to bear witness. I couldn't just look at my own work. Art and the artist needed an audience, a critical eye on things. I knew what I had to do. I gouged it, scooped it up like ice cream, felt like a butcher, a monster, but at least there was to come something beautiful from all this filth.
Oh, look, I'm back in my art room. Jesus Christ. Oh, so much for that. One of those moments where I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing at the moment. Oh, there's something. Chess piece? No? No? Okay. want me to do? Anyone? I don't see a door. It all closes. There's another piece. Well, that did something. Oh, there they go. Children's room. Dead rat. Goodbye. Need a door, but there is none. Okay. I don't see anything. What does it want me to do? Game. There's gotta be something in this room. No doors. I'm looking around. I can't find any objects to pick up or touch or read. Bears just roll around the floor. Oh, come on. doing fine this whole time. Now I'm stuck. Apparently I missed something on the chair. There we go. He makes it so hard to see things sometimes. Look, more dolls. Oh, isn't that fun? Change? What did that do except for the picture? There was another one of those chess pieces. Must be. I gotta look around because they're hard to find. For. Oh, okay. Must be a heart. Yeah. Still no door to get out of here. Just a bunch of creepy voices. I don't know what it was. Oh, there we go. Bathroom now? Hey, there's another chip. Chess piece? Okay. Yeah, I have two chess pieces now. Oh, well then. Oh, there it is. Yes, there it is. Okay, why is it kicking me out every time I touch it? In there. Now you beat up. Oh, the weight. Okay. I get it. Okay. Oh, okay. My art studio. Now going to be probably the last one, maybe.
Yes.
Thank you. Finish.
That's it.
It's beautiful. Perfect. Just like I always imagined. What is this? I don't understand. No. Stop it. Please. I'm so close. This time, I almost had it.
Oh, they all turn into that. I'm saying that's what you get for murdering your own family. Thank you. Oh. Sketchbook of the And that's it. End of the game, guys. He never got to finish his art. I can still walk around in here. But... well. He went crazy over painting, killed his child, killed his wife, and then was haunted. I'm guessing that's the end. It was a really good game. I liked how they did the ending, too. Everybody, thank you for watching, and I'll be playing some other scary games here soon. Bye, everybody.